Should use a double blip picking technique. Yep. Now the beautiful day in New Zealand, Kapiti Coast. They would say I did a ride last week. I did some exploring, so I'm just gonna see if I can find the trail again and carry on. Here we go. Let's see how it goes. This is tight. Anyway. Alright. The water's definitely deeper. Fun. Should use a double blip picking technique. Woo. Man, and ropes behind you. Oh, come on. How can you stay there? Come on. How low can you go? And that, ladies and gents, was a lucky loot that I've got there. Good practice. Basically from there all the way and back.